Nicholas Kiryakov, you are a champion in shooting rifle. How you feel?
I feel exciting. I give all the best to my wife, first of all, for what she passed until now to come on. And then I'm happy about the competition. And then thank God all the organization here was very good. After a very good final and a good shoot-off with a great shooter from Marta as well, finally I got the win. I gave this medal first to my wife Aurelia, and then to the coach of the team, Mr. Leolios, my coach in Cyprus also, Mr. Giovannis was also supported, my friend and that we shoot together, Macris, then gold Macris, that he was gold in Korea, now I'm gold. And gold in also now in Montenegro, so the shooting federation is something good. Mr. Dora, the organizer, should come in and support with us and support.